might be able to hold out Man Absconded, who's been going fast early, but he just keeps winning the seven, so it's hard to tip against him. And they're just about set. Race 9. The Rasmussens have 3 of the 5 runners here. They're all in the market. Green lights on. Set to run. Here's the lure. Favourite wears black. Man Absconded. They're ready. Racing. Man Absconded hopped out pretty well. There's speed. Halley's Girl underneath. Man Absconded pressing hard. Found the lead now. Now getting through All Out Crazy. Charging on. Then came the inside Hokanui Lady. Then Halley's Girl and Hurricane Diva. Man Absconded by 2. Running on All Out Crazy. Back to the rail. Hokanui Lady. Man Absconded in front. Getting clear again. And Man Absconded wins again. Gee, he's going well. Hokanui Lady got through and got second from All Out Crazy, who both chase really hard. Hurricane Diva and Halley's Girl, the last pair in. And this time he runs 22.88, Man Absconded, and defeats Hokanui Lady and All Out Crazy. They were both on his tail, but he found plenty when he needed to. A length and a quarter by a neck. 7, 1, 5 and 8. 8.69 early. The run home was clocked in 14.19, and that was a very good win. 7, 1, 5 and 8 after race 9.